Welcome back, nerds. Round three here. I lost yet again on the die roll, so Canyon is on the play.
I will play a temple card.
I will shock and blood curl and then pass. So I can kill your Giada card too.
Useful.
I'll still kill it. Get a push.
3 damage. Yep, yeah. You got it.
I'll play tapped. Pass.
Tap 3 for a righteous weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
Obliterating bolt, 4 damage in exile.
Yeah.
Pass.
No. Pass away on white.
Keep a single creature. I'll pass. Cuts.
More removals, dude.
Yes. That's my favorite response to questions like that.
That was you fatal push this last
yes.
one, right?
Yes.
Yeah, so
another beautiful.
Correct.
Killing on the colorless manager today.
I'm gonna try one more time. Valkyrie. Pass.
Questions. Did he keep up something to protect it?
It's always a possibility.
Liliana. -2. Target player sacrifices. I'll target you. Pass.
Alright, that's a lot of fun.
Removal dot deck over here.
Yeah. Fatal push. How much damage does obliterating bolt do?
4.
I think I just gotta risk it. Play Seraph Paragon.
Once during each every turn, you may play land or cast a permanent 3 or less. If you do. You do have the land
turn,
in there.
I
right.
do. Yeah. So I'm going to cast Gotcha.
Yep.
Tap turn.
I think you just play it as normal, so untapped.
Yep. Pass.
Castle. I guess we'll go for it. Dread. It worked. And I'll cast this for prototype. Pass.
Book of Exalted Deeds.
Oh no. Okay.
2 more. Useful Valkyrie.
Focus. Okay, I read it again. If you gain 3 or more life, create an angel, exile, put an unlined counter on. Target angels, you can't lose the game. Oh, cards can't win the game. Let's see if he blocks.
Three? No,
yeah.
I'm not going to block.
14, 21. I will cast a shield. Pass. Yep. 12.
Last turn.
Haunted Bridge. combat. 7.
7 damage. No blocks.
Okay. 5. Go to 24. Oh. Draw step. 26. That on prototype again.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll activate Liliana. But... Oh, you do have a card, so yeah, discard.
I can take an instant.
You can cast, yeah.
Yep. Click to come.
Sure.
Angels.
Yep.
Look at the top card here.
That gets what, two counters, right?
It gets 1-2 counters.
So,
that was when you ticked up Liliana that I did.
Oh yes, sorry. Yes, so it's your turn. It's your turn. Sorry.
Okay.
My attention span is about zero today.
Really could use that Sarah Paragon. Bishop wins. I pass.
Oh. Draw step trigger.
Yep. I'm at 3.
Yeah, and then draw step for me, so I'm at 28. Like I said, I have no attention span. You're at 3 and no cards in hand, right?
Correct.
Escape, exile, 5. You're the last line.
Activate as a sorcery. I thought that was an instant speed.
Yeah, I kind of thought that's what you were banking on there.
You got it.
Yep.
Good win. Did you change anything from last week?
I took out the stupid Dwarfman Forge Chanters because I know they're bad. And I put in Glittering Bolts just for more removal. I was going to put in the Misery Shadow and totally... I was trying to build a new deck this morning.
Yeah.
And then realized after I sleeve 56 of the cards that I didn't order, or didn't, yeah, never ordered the Young Pyromancers to complete the deck. So then I just frantically changed a couple cards in this.
I was digging for it.
In your defense there, I had a removal spell for whatever you...
I think the first four turns, you had a removal spell. Yeah. That was pretty good.
So, like, anything you would have given the counter to, I could have killed, and then you'd be at zero. So. I might not have the mana that turn, though. I don't remember what it was in my hand. What do I need here? Oh, I had Chandra in hand, so if you put it on 4 toughness, I would have been able to kill it the next turn. Assume you will play first.
I will. Thank you.
That's scary though. Like once you start.
Going reverse psychology on you, like Garrison always tries.
So you want to be in the draw?
Yeah. He says it so casually. It's never worked.
A single mountain will not cut it.
Too, because, like, I mean, against.
and have all of your three drops.
Take a four.
Yeah, about 14.
Have a pass turn.
I'll just take one. I'll just leave the others for later.
Yeah.
Got it. Exiled, right?
Correct.
Yep.
Enchantment.
Do you have to curl or is it just
right? I moved combat. I'll attack Liliana for three.
Great.
Faster.
Combat. Three.
I'll just be like, no, that's right. I'm not interested.
You have one blocker.
Yeah. I don't know if you got something to do one damage or something. I'm not going to.
Oh, you can't, because it's menace.
Oh, menace.
Yeah.
Yep.
So, 12, 20.
Because there are.
You have some of the same stuff that you
shield.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
Oh, for sure.
Drop trigger. 10. Yeah, there's Legion Angels, though. Such a powerful card.
Do you have anything else with Hexagos or anything to know? That's
But there is the machine.
Oh, because Ledgewalker was in Ravnica.
Ten planes. Six to activate.
Mm-hmm.
Spend an angel. Move to combat. Attack with a 5/5 lifelink.
15.
Move to end step.
Yep.
Get a 4/4 angel. Trigger here. 4 life.
19.
Last turn.
Gain 2.
Same thing again.
Yep.
Activate here. And really swing with everything.
It's 10.
5, 4, 1, 10.
Yeah,
5 life points.
Yep.
Move to end step. Get an angel. Gain 4 life. Yeah, gain 4 life.
2, I believe.
Yeah. Pass turn.
Extinction event right here. Excellent. I thought the reason I was like pausing last turn was like, do I just concede now? Like,
yeah.
I drew a blood crypt. Like,
yeah, I'm gonna do it. I collect
yeah.
a company in my hand too.
Yeah. Yeah, no, you're right to just activate an attack. You don't even commit more.
I think so.
I will play first.
Mm-hmm.
I think so. Hits the Resplendent Angel or everything else.
Yeah, but the tokens are 0.
Right.
So,
and if I hit Resplendent Angel, like, you keep everything else. If I hit the other stuff, you keep the Resplendent Angel and you just rebuild and I lose Shieldred.
Yeah.
I don't even think it was, like, the out that I needed.
Which is worse, 5 lands, 1 land.
Yeah. It was like Dreadborn Shield Rig. Like, does that do enough? Could you have a real bad start, maybe?
This deck was actually placing in tournaments.
Yeah, I mean, it's not the exact configuration, but
right.
Overall, a lot of the cards were the same. Okay. So.
I'm going to have to compare what I've gotten to what other people are
pretty
playing.
Sure one of the Angels list made top 8, too.
Wow.
Guess it's a little more okay. Cards.
Correct.
Go up.
Discard?
Yep.
It is a tough. I'm gonna discard Wrench's Valkyrie.
I just gotta play this at that. Pass.
With combat?
Mm-hmm.
Two. Two cards?
Yeah.
Kill. Yeah, it's better to do this. No, don't need that.
That's tap for killing her, right?
Vigilant.
Oh, Vigilance. Okay, sorry.
Red Spell creates a counter. And Pester.
Thank you.
into combat for 5.
15. So there's a spear and stuff.
I'm going to play Bishop Wings and then pass.
Three cards and return a creature of planeswalker.
Mm-hmm.
Just take a little bit more. Alright, go to my turn. Extinction event. Go with the twos. Oh, those are exiled. And then I'll play a Blood Drip tapped, so it's the Liliana's left. Go ahead. I don't mind hitting that. Pass, go ahead and company on my instep. Yeah. Saw that coming.
Got one.
Better than zero.
Better than zero.
That's probably, if you're going to get only one, that's probably one of the better ones, I think.
Gives me access to
that. Yeah. Take a peek.
Planes, and I get attacked.
Mm-hmm. Came in last turn.
Past turn.
Dreadboard. Pass.
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 You collect your company on your end step?
Yep. Kind of a good top deck there.
Yes, it was.
I suppose I should play that on red since I have the Urborg, but I'm lazy and I don't want to de-sleep it, so it's being played on black.
I'm sure this doesn't work, but I'm going to double check with you.
Oh, you can't take a 4 and a 2 if that's what you're asking.
No. Prototype is a cast. This
oh,
is a
correct.
Casting,
yes,
it, right?
Correct. You can't take that.
Okay. Well, that was a miss.
Whoa. Yeah, I suppose if you're running
move to my step.
The prototypes, that's
yep. I want to play with the new cards.
Right.
I pass.
Whenever another angel enters with a counter. I'll pass.
Combat for one. Pass.
Extinction event, both of those. Pass. Exile. Yeah. I don't know if you have recursion or not.
Sarah Paragon.
Okay, so yeah, it is relevant.
An angel.
Yes. Stomp you. And then cast it.
Okay.
Pass.
Combat for three.
Good.
That's turn.
Attack, I guess.
No blocks.
Onto bridge. Pass.
Main phase collector complete.
Sure.
Turn here, 4 life.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, 3 life. Move to combat. Attack for 5.
Go with 3, yeah. Can I draw my way out of it? I don't even know what I'd need. Let's see.
Yeah.
Tread bore here. Fatal push here. Attack for 4. Pass. On 1. I don't know if it can be more than 1.
Yep. Turn command, I gain 3. Move to combat, 2.
Go to 1.
Pass turn.
Anything in my graveyard I can use? No. Yep, good games.
Good games.
I just drew a whole lot of lands.
Yeah.
Early in the game when it mattered.
Yeah.
So.
It's not worth it.